Hi everyone, it's Kathy. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I am back with another reveal video because it's time for another mini release over on the Whimsy Stamps website. And today I'll be sharing with you the Zen Garden Cling Mounted Rubber Stamp. It is red rubber and it measures approximately 3¾ inches by 5 inches. And the one thing that I really love about the red rubber stamps is that they are very detailed and you always get a very nice impression. I'm going to stamp it up for you so you can see just how much detail there is in this stamp. You could use an acrylic block or a Misti to stamp the image, but you can also just lay it face up on your work surface and ink it up and stamp it that way. I do have a couple of samples to share with you. For the first one, I left the image black and white and added a colorful background. For my second sample, I just used a portion of the stamp and stamped around the very edge of my cardstock and embossed it with some white embossing powder and then did a little bit of watercoloring and added a nice bold sentiment on the front. For my third sample, I fussy cut out the flowers and the leaves and I arranged them on the front of the new slimline pocket die. And the pocket die is really fun because you can slide a gift card or a little message in the pocket as well. And for my final sample, I did some very simple masking and stamped the little gnome from the Gnome Gardener stamp set. And then I stamped the Zen Garden on top of that and then I colored it in with my Copic markers. And that's it. That wraps up this reveal video. I'll have more information linked in the description box below for you. For more inspiration, make sure you head on over to the Whimsy Stamps blog, and we'd love to have you follow us over on Instagram and join our Facebook group. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you've not yet subscribed, we'd love it if you would, and don't forget to ring the bell so you're notified every time a new video is posted. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time.